In the Bruja-Biak method of brewing, there's a mash colander that sits inside the 3-in-1 boil kettle chiller fermenter. The mash colander holds the grain, and at the end of mashing, the colander is withdrawn and the grain can be then disposed of. The colander allows for the grain to form a proper filter bed so that you can get perfectly clear bed, and you can vorlauf and lauter the grain to get the maximum amount of sugar out of the grain. The issue arises with the colander in that for the medium Biak and the large Biak, if you have a large grain bill in the medium, or almost any grain bill in the large Biak, it's going to be quite cumbersome in order to lift the colander out. You're going to need a second person, or you're going to need to be able to use a hoist like we have set up here in order to lift the colander up. So what I want to show you in this video is just an easy way and cost-effective way in order to set up a hoist, an overhead hoist, so that you can pull the colander out. Here we are in a typical kitchen. All that we've done is we have purchased a $140 overhead hoist. Can be found at Harbor Freight or Princess Auto or many of these other companies. And this hoist is rated for 400 pounds, so it would lift certainly the grain out of a medium Biak, and even the mash colander in the large Biak when it's completely full with grain and water. It's not going to weigh more than that. We have these colander lifting cables that are on the Bruja website. They can be made at home just out of aviation cable. We have stainless steel cable that we use in ours, along with quick disconnect links. Just tie them together and then they connect to this hook on the overhead hoist. The hoist is suspended on an aluminum bar that we have running in the corner of the kitchen. You need to make sure that the bar is resting against supports that are going to be able to bear the weight. Don't just put them on the cabinets unless you're certain that the cabinets can withstand that weight. We have them anchored against the wall and on the support here that can fully bear the weight, so it's not going to come down. The aluminum bar was purchased from the Metal Depot and it cost about $70. That can be purchased online and delivered right to your door. So the hoist is about $140, the bar is about $70, so for just over $200 plus the cables here, you're able to lift the colander right out. The overhead hoist that we have purchased comes with an automatic up and down. You press the button and you pull the colander out. And it is great because you're able to do it gradually in increments in order to gradually pull the water or the wort out of the grain bed for proper lautering. And that's it. Thank you for watching this Bruja video. If you have any questions, please feel free to send them in using the form on the website.